And welcome to Disney's Club Coca-Cola. How's everyone doing? Good. I only heard this side of the room. How's everyone doing? Good. On behalf of Jazz Lincoln Center, we welcome everyone to Disney's. We're about to hear some great music by some wonderful artists. You're going to have a lot of fun listening to them. They're extraordinary artists. So let's give a Disney's Club Coca-Cola welcome to the Ladybugs.
Upon a star, makes no difference who you are. Anything your heart desires will come to you. If your heart is in your dreams, no request is too extreme. When you upon a star, as dreamers do, fate is kind. She brings to those who love the sweet fulfillment of this secret. Steps in and sees you through. When you wish upon a star, your dreams come true.
Thank you.
brings to those who love. The sweet fulfillment of their secret longing. Like a bolt out of the blue, fate steps in and sees you through.
Thank you. Good evening. Welcome to Disney's Club Coca-Cola. The first song was When You Wish Upon a Star from Pinocchio. And the song we just did, Bibbidi Bobbidi Boo, is from Cinderella. This next song, it's two songs from Snow White called I'm Wishing and One Song.
I'm hoping,
and I'm dreaming of
the the song, I come to you like a troubadour with a simple serenade, that and nothing more. I have no lute to play, no tinkling guitar, just a song to tell you how sweet to me you are. One song, I have but one song, one song only for you. One heart tenderly beating, ever entreating, constantly true.
As I mentioned before, those two songs were from Snow White. An interesting thing about, has everyone here seen Snow White?
Yeah.
An interesting thing about that film is that when Walt Disney revealed his plans to make an animated adaptation of the story Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs, a lot of film companies turned him down because they thought it was going to destroy the company. They thought there was like no way it could be successful, and they called it Disney's folly. But obviously they were wrong. And a lot of good music came from Snow White. Before I introduce the next song, I'd like to introduce the band. First of all, we're the Ladybugs. Thank you. That's Gabe Schneider on guitar. Dylan Chamat on bass. Joe McDonough on trombone. The lady who makes everything sweeter with just a spoonful of sugar. That's Kate Davis on vocals and ukulele. That was smooth, thank you. I don't want to be too obvious. And I'm Martina DaSilva. This next song, Joe arranged this next song, it's called Steamboat Willie. It's by Wilfred Jackson and Burt Lewis from the 1928 short cartoon, Mickey Mouse cartoon, called Steamboat Willie. Thank you.
Every town has its ups and downs, sometimes ups outnumber the downs, but not in Nottingham. I'm inclined so down, we'd up and leave. We'd up and fly if we had wings for flying. Can't you see the tears we cry? Can't there be every town has its ups and downs, sometimes ups outnumber the downs, but not in Nottingham. I'm inclined if we were so down, we'd up and leave. We'd up and fly if we had wings for flying. Can't you see the tears we're crying? Can't there be some happy for me, not in Nottingham. Thank you.
That featured, again, Kate Davis and Gabe Schneider. That song, Not in Nottingham, is from Robin Hood. Is that your favorite Disney musical? No?
No.
The Disney? No, what's your favorite?
I was going to say, like, that movie Anastasia, but that's not a Disney movie.
I know. I like wanted.
No, I don't have a favorite.
You don't have a favorite? Oh, I'll tell you guys. Do you want to hear my favorite? Yeah? Toy Story 2. Mm. I mean, I like both Toy Stories. But, never mind. This next song is from Cinderella. It's called So This Is Love. And might I ask, I know you're having fun, and I'm so glad you're having fun, but it's a little hard to concentrate with all the... with all the talking, if you don't mind. Until tonight, love was a word. Part of a phrase I've often heard. Love was a mystery to me, but now it's as clear as can be. So this is love. So this is love. So this is what makes life divine. I'm all aglow. And now I know the key to all heaven is mine. My heart has wings. And I can fly. I'll touch every star in the sky. So this is the miracle that I've been dreaming of. So this is love.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. Have any of you heard of the song Lavender Blue? No? I hadn't heard of it either, but when I was searching for songs for this show, I came across it. It's an English folk song, 17th century English folk song, that was performed in a Disney live-action feature film called So Dear to My Heart from 1948. So it's new to me too, but I fell in love with it, and I hope you guys like it too.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, Martina's looking at me to say something about Chim Chimery because, you know, it's my movie. You know, I've not had much experience sweeping chimneys or doing any of that, like, dancing on the roof thing since I'm, like, a nanny. Sometimes life is tough like that, but, you know, now that I'm learning to clean chimneys, I think we all should sing about it. Yeah.
Thank you.
you. Now, I'm very excited to be singing a song from my favorite Disney film, Toy Story 2. This was the first song I chose when putting together the program. So this was composed by Randy Newman, and in the film it was sung by Sarah McLachlan. For those of you who haven't seen the film, the song's called When She Loved Me, and for those of you who haven't seen the film, it's Jessie is a toy cowgirl, and she's talking about when her owner, or I don't know what the, her girl, you know, who would play with her, just kind of grew up and left her, and she's just talking about the past when she loved her.
Everything was beautiful. Every hour we spent together lives within my heart. And when she was sad, I was there to dry her tears. And when she was happy, so was I. When she she
Thank you. We're nearing the end of our program. But before we get to the last couple of songs, I want to introduce again the Prince Charming of the Ladybugs. That's Joe McDonough on trombone. Prince Charming's. That's Gabe Schneider on guitar. Dylan Chamat on bass. We have Kate Davis on vocals, ukulele, and now guitar. I'm Martina DaSilva. Thank you so much for coming out tonight to Dizzy's, and thank you to Dizzy's and Jazz Lincoln Center for having us. This is really a treat for us to get an opportunity to perform music like this. It's not jazz standards. We can't do these songs every day, so it's really... I'm so happy to be able to do this stuff. This is this song is arranged by Kate. Yeah. This one coming up. Yeah, it's great. It's called it's from Sleeping Beauty, and it's called Once Upon a Dream. Our last song is from Toy Story 1, also a good movie. Yeah. Also, what? Almost as good as Toy Story 2. And it's also by Randy Newman.
You've got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old pal says, 'cause you've got a friend in me. Yeah, you've got a friend in me. You've got a friend. Got troubles, I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. If we stick together, we can see it through. 'Cause you've got a friend in me. Yeah, you've got a friend in me.
Now some other folks might be a little smarter than I am, bigger and stronger too.
Maybe, but none of them will ever love you the way that I do. Just me and you.
And as the years go by, our friendship will never die. You're gonna see it's our destiny.
You've got a friend in me.
Yeah, you've got a friend in me.
Folks might be a little smarter than I am, bigger and stronger too.
Maybe, but none of them will ever love you the way that I do. Just me and you.
And as the years go by, our friendship will never die.
much, Gabe Schneider, Dylan Chamat, Joe McDonough, Kate Davis, and Martina DaSilva. We're the Ladybugs. Thanks so much for coming out. Enjoy the rest of your evening. Thank you.
Let's hear it one more time for the Ladybugs. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you again for coming to Dizzy's Club Coca-Cola. We have so many wonderful artists performing here at Dizzy's Club Coca-Cola and the Rose Theater in the Appel Room when it reopens in December. You can go to our website at jazz.org and see who's performing here at Jazz Lincoln Center. A lot of wonderful artists. One more time for the Ladybugs. Thank you again for coming to Dizzy's Club Coca-Cola. Hopefully we'll see you all very soon. Have a good night. How's everyone doing? All right. On behalf of Jazz Lincoln Center, we welcome everyone to Dizzy's. We're about to hear some great music by some wonderful artists. So let's give the Dizzy's Club Coca-Cola welcome to the Ladybugs.
You've got a friend in me. You've got a friend in me. When the road looks up ahead and you're miles from your nice warm bed, you'll just remember what your old pal said. 'Cause you've got a friend in me. Yeah, you've got a friend in me. Troubles, I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. If we stick together, we can see it through. 'Cause you've got a friend in me. Yes, you've got a friend in me.
Some other folks might be a little smarter than I am, bigger and stronger too.
Maybe, but none of them will ever love you the way that I do. Just me and you, and as the years go by, our friendship will never die. You're gonna see it's our destiny. You got a friend in me. Yeah, you got a friend in me.
You've got a friend. some other folks might be a little smarter than I am, bigger and stronger too.
Maybe, but none of them will ever love you the way that I do. Just me and you. And as the years go by, our friendship will never die. Upon a star, makes no difference who you are. Anything your heart desires will come to you. If your heart is in your dreams, no request is too extreme. When you wish upon a star, as dreamers do. She brings to those who love the sweet fulfillment of their secret longing.
Like a bolt out of the blue, fate steps in and sees you through. When you wish upon a star, as dreams come true. Dreams come true.
Good evening. Welcome to Disney's Club Coca-Cola. Thanks for coming out tonight. The first song was You've Got a Friend in Me from Toy Story. It was written by Randy Newman, and that film came out in 1999. And the one we just played was When You Wish Upon a Star from Pinocchio. So this song is from Cinderella. Have you guys seen Cinderella? Yeah? Yeah. I'm sure, you know, if you haven't seen the film, you're familiar with the story. Cinderella wants to go to the ball, and she needs a dress, and her fairy godmother appears to take her dress of rags and turn it into a beautiful ball gown. And she sings this song to kind of make the magic happen. So you'll hear the title when I sing it.
bibbidi bobbidi boo. Put them together, everybody, you got bibbidi bobbidi boo. Salikadula, michikabula, bibbidi bobbidi boo. It don't do magic, believe it or not. Salikadula, michikabula, bibbidi bobbidi boo. Put them together and what do you got? Bibbidi bobbidi, bibbidi bobbidi, bibbidi bobbidi boo.
Thank you.
Thanks so much. These next two songs are from Snow White, which was made in 1937. Interesting fact about, wait, have you guys seen Snow White? Yes? Okay. I'm just checking. I don't want to assume, you know. But I'm guessing that's probably why you're here, because you like these songs, right? But, So, an interesting thing about Snow White. So it was made in 1937. So when Walt Disney revealed his plans to reinterpret the story Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs, all the studios that he sent the film to, they all turned him down, and they all just thought that it was going to, you know, it was just going to be awful, and it wasn't going to do well, and they called it Disney's folly, because they just thought, they thought it wasn't going to be successful, but clearly they were wrong. And it was the company's first feature-length, you know, full film, and it's the first kind of full-length animated film, and there a lot of good songs came from it. So this is I'm Wishing and One Song. Thank you.
is what I have to say. With a song I come to you like a troubadour, with a simple serenade, that and nothing more. I have no lute to play, no tinkling guitar, just a song to tell you how sweet to me you are. One song, I have but one song. One song only for you. One heart tenderly beating, ever entreating, constantly true.
Thank you.
They were wrong to doubt Disney on Snow White, weren't they? I mean, those are just two great songs of a bunch, so. But before I introduce this next song, I just want to tell you a little bit about us. We're the Ladybugs. Thank you. We decided to put together a program of Disney songs this evening because, well, first of all, we like to do theme shows because it's fun. It's just fun. I don't know what else to say. It's fun to do. It's our guilty pleasure. And as a group, you know, we play together a lot, and you know, we're also, in addition to being having a close musical connection, we're good friends, and Disney songs kind of, you know, bring out the children and the child in everyone, and it's easy for that to come out when we play together. So it seemed like a very natural choice to do a Disney show. So I hope you guys enjoy it too. Thank you. Thanks. So this next song, Joe McDonough on trombone here arranged this next song. It's called Steamboat Willie. That's Joe McDonough on trombone. Woo! Yeah. That's Kate Davis on vocals and ukulele. Gabe Schneider on guitar. That's Dylan Chamotte on bass. And I'm Martina DaSilva. So Joe arranged this song. It's called Steamboat Willie. It's from an early Mickey Mouse cartoon called Steamboat Willie from 1928. And here we go. Thank you.
Hi. I wonder if you know this next one. I wouldn't be so sure.
Every town has its ups and downs. I'm inclined to believe if we were so down, we'd up and fly if we had wings for flying. Can you see the tears we are crying? Why isn't there happiness for me? Nodding, hey. Thank you.
every town has its ups and downs. Sometimes ups outnumber the downs, but not in Nottingham. I'm inclined to believe. Was so down, we'd up and leave. We'd up and fly if we had wings for flying. Can't you hear the tears we're crying? Can't there be happiness for me? In Nottingham.
Yeah, that was Not in Nottingham from Robin Hood. Okay, is Robin Hood your favorite Disney musical?
To me, it seemed the most progressive, which I liked a lot. I don't know. I don't think it's right to have a favorite Disney movie only because no. See, they all are like very different, and for me, like. I watched all of them like in large quantities, like in different times of my life, you know? So like I was like a massive Beauty and the Beast kid, and then I was also a massive Little Mermaid fan. You know, like I had a really hard time figuring out what I wanted to wear tonight.
But wait. But you don't, yeah, Kate, at first she started out as Jasmine, then Ariel, and then she landed on...
I didn't want to wear a belly shirt is pretty much the...
No, but you... But you really don't have a favorite? Because I have a favorite. Do you guys want to know my favorite? Toy Story 2. You guys have seen Toy Story 2? Yeah? It's the best, I think. Toy Story 1 is great, but Toy Story 2 has Barbies, so I thought that was an improvement. No, I mean, they're both really great. Anyway, this song is from Cinderella. It's our second Cinderella song this evening. So you heard Bibbidi Bobbidi Boo when she's getting ready for the ball. Then when she arrives at the ball and she meets the prince, this is what she's kind of singing. This is what she's singing in her head.
Love was a word, part of a phrase I've often heard. Love was a mystery to me. But now it's as clear as can be. So this is love. So this is love. So this is what makes life divine. I'm all aglow. And now I know the key to all heaven is mine. My heart has wings. And I can fly. So this is love. So this is what makes life divine. I'm all aglow.
Do any of you know of the film So Dear to My Heart? Yes? Yes. I'm glad someone knows it. It's a Disney film from 1948. It's a live action feature film, no cartoons. But there's a great song in that film called Lavender Blue. Burl Ives sings it in the film. It's an English 17th century folk song, and he sings in the film, and I just think it's a nice song. So here's Lavender Blue.
If your dilly dilly heart feels a dilly dilly way, and if you'll answer yes, in a pretty little church on a dilly dilly day, I'll be waiting a dilly dilly dress of lavender blue, dilly dilly lavender green. If you'll be king, dilly dilly, then I'll be your queen. Thank you.
love you. And now we finally get to Toy Story 2. This song is also by Randy Newman. In the film, Sarah McLachlan sings this song. Have you guys seen Toy Story 2? Yes? Okay. For those of you who aren't familiar, you know... Sorry. So you know it's about toys. It's about toys and their... and their... I don't want to say they're owners, but you know what I mean. And what? They're humans. The toys and they're humans. So in Toy Story 2, Jessie comes along. She's a cowgirl. She's spunky. And she tells Woody about how she once had a girl. You know, she had her human, her girl. And her girl grew up and kind of like left her behind. And she's sad about it. And she sings this song to Woody, called When She Loved Me.
Love you.
Thank you.
So before we go on to this next song, which is the song that inspired what I wore, I wanted to see if anybody knew what inspired Martina.
I heard it.
Yeah, no, we got it. Pocahontas.
So what do you think inspired Kate? Oh, okay.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, wasn't that hard, guys? Anyway, this next one is from that movie, and it's to me it's like the least memorable from the film. However, that doesn't mean it's not a good song. Like, it's just more of like it's a song like for a scene instead of being like a song that, you know what I mean? A song that lives on its own. It's like a song that's like very important to the actual story and the movie. We can get into that another time, but here we go. The Sherman Brothers, 1963, Chim Chimaree.
As sweep is as lucky can be. Chim chiminy, chim chiminy, chim chim chiroo. Good luck will rub off when I shake hands with you. Oh, blow me a kiss, and that's lucky too. Now as the ladder of life has been strung, you may think a sweep's on the bottommost rung. Though I spend my time in the ashes and smoke, in this old wide world there's no happier bloke. I choose me bristles with pride, yes I do. A broom for the shaft and a brush for the flute. Though I'm covered with soot from me head to me toes, a sweep knows she's welcome wherever she goes.
Chim chimney, chim chimney, chim chim chiri. A sweep is as lucky can be.
Chim chimney, chim chimney, chim chim choo. Good luck will rub off when I shake hands with you. Oh, blow me a kiss, and that's lucky too.
shadow and halfway in light.
On the rooftops in London, oh, what a sight.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm gonna talk while Kate gets the guitar out. We're nearing the end of our program, which we're sad about. I don't know how you guys feel, but because we really like these songs. Now this song, Kate arranged this song. It's from Sleeping Beauty. It's called Once Upon a Dream.
How's everybody doing tonight? Really? I hope.
You guys have seen Sleeping Beauty? Whose favorite Disney film is Sleeping Beauty? No one? Bambi. Oh, Dumbo, I know. It's hard, you know, it's like, there are so many great films. What? Fantasia. I know. Guys, I'm sorry. I'm sorry that we didn't get all the hits tonight, but there's way too many. What? Oh, yeah, I know. But, you know, maybe if you feel like we missed too many, maybe we can do a Disney show
part
sequel.
Two.
Yeah. As you know, I like sequels, so I'm happy to do that. Okay.
Okay.
Dream.
Thank you.
This is our last song. Guess what show this is, what film this is gonna be from. What? No. I'm repping outfit-wise, but not musically tonight, unfortunately. This is one of the jazziest Disney films, The Jungle Book. But first, I just want to again, I want to first thank
Disney's Club Coca-Cola.
I want to thank Disney. No, not Disney's. Dizzy's Club Coca-Cola for having us tonight. Thank you so much. It's such a treat to play here. It's really. Thank you. And Jazz Lincoln Center for being so supportive of us. You know, when I proposed the idea of doing a Disney show, there was no hesitation, just immediately so supportive, and I really appreciate that. And now I'm going to just reintroduce the Bugs. Our Prince Charmings. We have Gabe Schneider here on guitar. Dylan Chamotte on bass. Joe McDonough on vocals and trombone. On ukulele, guitar, bass, and vocals, and fashion. Kate Davis. I'm Martina DaSilva. Thank you so much for coming out this evening. It was such a pleasure to play for you. This is I Wanna Be Like You.
Become a lady cub and learn.
right, let's hear it one more time for the Ladybugs, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for coming to Jazz Lincoln Center, Dizzy's Club Coca-Cola. Andrew Renfro and his quintet are up next. This weekend, we featured the John Handy Quintet. Thank you for coming out. Jazz.org is our website for more upcoming shows. Let's hear it one more time for the Ladybugs. All right, thank you all for joining us. Swing safely.